How are you, Abbas? Turn the camera off, man. Turn the camera off. You are too sexy.
No,
why your camera is on? What are you showing me? Come on. Okay. So, Abbas.
Is the camera off now?
Okay. It's off. It's off.
Yeah.
So, Abbas.
Oh, you're brave, man. You're brave, man. Congratulations, first of all, to start with.
Huh?
You called me after all.
I spank you every time you call. Every time. And let's Abbas, let's make a challenge. What about you take all the calls you made to me and you post it in your channel? Do you agree?
I don't have a channel. You have a bad man.
Make a channel, you idiot. Come on. Who care? I mean, this is for free. As long you are proud and people are afraid from you, as long you are proud and people are afraid of you, I want you to prove it. Each time you call me, it's collected. The Christians are collecting all your calls, spank after spank. I challenge you to open your channel, make a channel on YouTube, and download all the videos. Abbas calling Christian Prince is the best joke ever. Post it there and see what the Muslim will say to you. What do you say?
Can I answer?
No, do you agree with the challenge? Do you agree with the challenge?
What are those conditions, man?
Why you don't do it? Why you don't do it? As long we are afraid to call you. Here we go. The call is recorded. Everybody will laugh either at you or at me. How come I ask people to download the whole video, including your calls, which is very funny, huh? And you don't do the same. Aren't you proud about what you do, brother?
My calls are not as funny as you, man. You are already comedy show. You make me so much laugh.
For sure. Here we go. Your prophet saying the sun set in a murky water. What do you say about your prophet saying that?
Oh, no, he wasn't saying that. He wasn't saying that.
He was not
adding the word every day.
Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Here we go. Guys, he was not saying that. Okay. He was not saying that. Okay, this is your prophet. Here we go. This is your prophet. Read the hadith.
No, where's the word every day? Show me.
Read the hadith. Read the hadith first.
Read the hadith one by one.
We have time. We are showing the hadith here. It's in front of you. Read it.
And remember my challenge.
I remember. Okay, go on, read it.
Yeah, that's why I take your call. Yeah,
hey, brother, read it. Brother,
ask you question.
Okay, brother, read it.
Is it okay?
Okay, brother, read it.
Okay, brother. Yeah, what do you want me to read?
Read it, hadith in front of you.
Narrated Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu. I was sitting behind the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who was riding a donkey while the sun was setting. He asked, "Do you know where this sets?" I replied, "Allah and His Apostle know best." He said, "It sets in a spring of warm water."
Okay. Wow. And what do you think about your prophet?
There are three versions of this.
And what do you think? Don't tell me version. No, don't play versions. Did your prophet say that or no?
Well, the hadith says that he said that, yes.
Okay, and what we will do now? So what we will do now?
I'm answering you what I do.
Okay, what,
so what I do as a Muslim, I say, okay, this hadith says that. Okay, let's see if there's any hadith similar to that.
Okay, like, show me other hadith similar to that. Okay, yeah? show me other hadith similar to that. Show me the other hadith similar to that. Go ahead.
You know exactly what the hadith is.
No, I do not know. You know. You are the one who called me and you are the one who want to get me busted. So I'm asking you, please show me the hadith similar to that. The one you choose, of your choice.
See,
don't send me ZB. No, ZB. No. You see, you call me to get me busted, brother. So you said there's a hadith similar to that. What is the hadith similar to that? Which one?
You're not letting me speak, man.
I'm letting you speak. I want an evidence. I don't, you know, you always act like a kid. You go live, you call me, you cry. I am letting you speak. You just said you are a man, you are not a kid. Everybody heard you saying there is a hadith similar to that. Okay, what hadith?
You're not letting me speak, man.
Go ahead.
Seriously, you're not letting me speak.
Okay, seriously, go.
First of all, I don't want you to do sin. You just lie.
Really?
You say I called. Actually, you called me.
You are the one who texted me, right? I said I want to call.
Now you're talking, yeah? So you lie.
Don't be stupid. I mean, everybody is laughing. Okay, I call you. I said you call because you are the one who texted me. Want to talk to me? So if I hit the bomb, does not mean I'm not. You are the one who called me because you are the one who said you want to talk to me. Is it you who said to me, should I show the text? Stupid. Now answer. Where is the hadith similar to that? Where is the hadith similar to that? Where is the hadith similar to that? And what that will change? The hadith saying it clearly, the sun set in the murky water. How more clear we can make it?
Zibi, listen, I'm not your enemy. And
Zibi, I don't care if you're an enemy. Who care? Who said you're an enemy? You are not a match to be an enemy. You are a potato. I don't fight with the chickens. I'm asking you, be a man, prove me wrong. The hadith in front of you, this is your prophet talking, not me. What you will say to your prophet?
So you're telling me I'm not a man and you are a man.
You are not a man enough. Because if you are a man, you take a stand of what you just said. You said there is a similar hadith like this, what it says. I said to you, okay, tell me what it says. Show me the hadith and what it says.
And when I say something, you got angry with me.
I am not angry. I'm asking you, please, can you show me what you just said? You just said you are an adult. You are not a child. You just said something to me. Can you please, nicely, friendly, can you show us the hadith which you like us to read?
I will, but you are making a lot of statements.
My friend, can you stop saying I will? Stop saying I will. Show me the hadith. There's no need. I will just show us the hadith. People are waiting for you. Muslims, the bent of Islam is dependent on you right now, my friend.
No, Islam doesn't depend on anything.
Okay, no, you are the one who will get me. No, you are the one who is calling me to get me busted. Come on, brother. Show me the hadith.
Allah will make you bust. Don't worry.
Allah, here we go. I spank Allah every day. I have my five fingers marked over the bum of Allah every day, and nobody can get me busted. Prove me wrong.
Do you have a proof?
I'm doing it. Here we go. You're a prophet saying the sun set in the murky water. This is a proof that your prophet is an idiot and he's a liar. What do you mean no proof? Here we go. I have five fingers in the bum of Allah using this hadith. And can you say to me I'm lying? I am not.
Where is the bum of Allah? Show me how does it look like. Show everybody. Come on now. Be a man.
You yourself do not know how it looks like. If I show you, you will say to me this is not the bum of Allah. So don't go there. Answer. Don't change the topic. Don't change the topic. We will talk about. I promise you, we will talk about the bum. We will talk about the bum of Allah after we finish this.
No, we're going to talk about now because you're making a point. I'm proving.
Okay,
you
I will show you. Here we go.
You cannot prove it.
This is the bum of Allah. As long as you want to see it, you insist. This is the bum of Allah. Okay, and this is Allah. He have one leg, and this is my five fingers over his bum.
Where is it? The screen is, there's nothing on the screen. What are you talking about? Okay, oh, that's all right. Now it's coming. Okay, let's see.
So now you understand. Okay, now did your prophet say the sun set in a murky water? Yes or no?
This of Allah, and that's your fingers.
Did you call me to say to me, those are the bum of Allah, and those are my fingers over your bum too? And everybody is laughing. You said you want to get me busted.
Okay.
And now you call, and what you do, you start to blah, 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 blah. Did your prophet say the sun set in a murky water? He said, yes, the prophet says that. So what we will do now?
By looking at your answer you gave me, I'm going to do something which I've never done before.
What, you will take off your pants?
I'm going to do.
Give me the hadith. You said to me there's a similar hadith. You forgot what you said. We are waiting for it all this time. We are waiting for it. So where is the hadith you want to give me so we can put in the screen? People are waiting.
This has proved that you are just a joke.
Abdul, it says you who joke. You are trying to prove me wrong, aren't you? So give me the. Here we go. I gave my reference. Give me your reference to prove me wrong.
So you saying you never read that hadith before? Are you telling
my friend? I don't know what hadith you are talking about. You are the genius. You are the man. You are Abbas, the one who is always driving when I call me. Now you are live and you are not driving. Alhamdulillah.
Okay, no.
So what is the hadith?
Okay, I have the hadith, but you give me 5 minutes and I call you back. Is that all right with you?
Why it take 5 minutes? Okay, sing for us during the time of 5 minutes. Sing because we need entertainment in the radio.
You want me to sing for you?
Why you are calling me and you are not ready, you idiot? I mean, now you need 5 minutes to find the hadith. What's wrong with you? So all this time you are chatting with me in the chat and you are saying to me this and that, and now you don't have the hadith.
ZB, I said to you.
ZB, you said to me. You are trying to prove me wrong since an hour ago, and now when you are live on air, you need 5 minutes to find it. Why 5 minutes? How come I can find any hadith in 2 seconds?
I said, give me 5-10 minutes. I'll call you back.
Why 5-10 minutes? No. I want to stay with you. I like people. We want to have fun. Now, look for the hadith where you are talking. Go ahead. I want to hear you. Hear your wisdom. You are the most wise person ever. I saw.
Okay, you want me to sing a song for you?
Sing a song for us. Go ahead.
I am zippy zippy. I am breadnet.
Hold on. Did you say I'm Britney? Okay, hold on. Isn't it your prophet who said? Isn't it your prophet who said that a Muslim man he will be Britney and he will be delivering a baby in the heaven if he wish?
Say Muslim man, what?
Isn't it your prophet? He said that you, as a Muslim in the heaven, you will be Britney and you will deliver a baby if you wish in 1 hour. Here we go. The hate in front of you. The hate in front of you. I'm not the one. You are the one. You are the one who came. You are the one who came with the topic, not me. It's in the front of you. It is your story, not my story. You are the one who said that. You know, when you talk to Christian Prince, you have to be careful. Anything you say is going to be used against you. So read the hadith for us. Read the hadith for us. Is it true that you in heaven, if you wish to have a baby, you will deliver a baby from your belly?
Okay, let's see. Let's read it. What hadith is that?
What hadith is that? This is a hadith of your prophet.
Because you quote a lot of
No, it's not Maudu Abradar. It's not Maudu Abradar. It's not Maudu Abradar. This is okay, this hadith, you idiot, from one of the six authentic books. And you say Maudu. Are you a stupid or what?
Who told you the six authentic books?
This is six authentic books. They have no Maudu. This is why they call them the six authentic. Stop being stupid. Now, read it.
So, there is no Maudu. Are you challenging me?
There's no Mawdu'a. Because if there's Mawdu'a, how you call it authentic, you idiot? How it is Mawdu'a? Mawdu'a, it's mean. It's, what Mawdu'a mean?
Fabricated, say. Isn't it?
It's fabricated. So how you say those are the six authentic hadith books, and then you say it's fabricated? I mean, how stupid you are. Now read the hadith. Read the hadith for us.
Did I say that?
Read the hadith and feel free to prove it Mawdu'a. I have no problem. Feel free to prove it too. Did your prophet say that Abbas in the heaven? This is Abbas. Okay. Abbas.
Me, Abbas in the heaven.
Okay, this is you. Okay. And this is your bum, big. All right. And this is my five fingers here. Okay. And now Abbas, you have a big belly, brother and sister. And Abbas is going to deliver a baby. Okay, Abbas, how this will happen?
What? I'm just looking at your drawing. Yes, very nice.
You are focusing on my drawing now, not in the hadith. Are you making fun of your prophet now?
I'm reading the hadith, and okay. It says in pregnancy in the brackets. That means that's not in the Arabic.
No, this is what it's mean. This is what it's mean, because you will carry a child. You will carry a child. Yeah, yes, he said between two brackets to explain to you because you are slow. Okay, now how you are going to carry a child.
Okay.
And who is going? Who is the one will do you to make you carry a child?
I carry my children in my arms.
You will give birth, Abdul. Don't be stupid. This is a child. Is not born yet. You will give birth. You will give birth to a baby child.
I give you an honor to read.
Okay, did you find now? Let us go back, Abdul. Did you find the other hadith?
You see, I'm busy with you reading. How can I find it now?
I'm trying to find the hadith, and now you ask me different hadith, and now you can't find it now, and it's impossible. Okay, Abbas, don't talk. Stay with us. Okay, don't hang up. I will give you how many you want. How many minutes?
You want me to sing a song for you again?
No, you can fart if you want. Because it's the same. I mean, Abbas singing or farting is the same.
Allahu Akbar kabira, walhamdulillahi kaseera, wa subhanallahi bukratum wasila.
Okay, hold on. Did you just say Allahu Akbar kabira?
Yes.
Okay. What Allahu Akbar kabira? How Allah can be Akbar and kabira?
Allah is great, the greatest.
No, hold on. Akbar in Arabic mean bigger, and kabira is big. How he was bigger? Because when you say Akbar Kabira, Akbar Kabira, you made him small. You made him small because Akbar Kabira, that's mean Allah was the biggest and now he became smaller.
Allahu Akbar Kabira, I mean Allah is great.
You see, you are stupid. You don't speak Arabic and you are quoting for me something you learn in Arabic, but you do not know Akbar Kabira mean Allah was Akbar, the same as you say bigger, and now Kabira big. So he is bigger, big. How Allah can bigger, big?
Hang on. You just add a word here.
Okay, hold on. You are the one who said Allah is a great. Allah. No. Say it again in English. What you said, Allah Akbar Kabira. What does it mean?
Allah Akbar Kabira. Allah. Allah the great, the greatest.
Greatest. Akbar, okay. Allah the greatest from Kabir. Who?
Greatest from everything.
Are you comparing Allah to everything?
But he is not great. He's not greatest.
That's not the question. Almighty, okay. I cannot say that. Hold on. No. I cannot compare God to a chicken. So Allah compare himself here. When you say Allah is bigger than who?
Allah is great. The greatest.
No, you say the greater. You do not say he's great. You say the greater, right? Okay. Greater than who?
Say Allah is great. The greatest.
Abdul, Allah greater than who? I get it. He is the greatest, guys. He is the greatest. Come on. We got that. He is greater than who?
From everything and everyone.
What? Like what? Like what? Brother, like what?
Like what?
Yeah, like what?
Anything you can imagine.
Okay. As Allah is the greater of the creators or the greatest of the creators?
Allah is greater than me. Allah is greater than you. Allah is greater than Jesus. Okay. Allah is greater than Moses. Allah is greater than everything.
Okay, so Allah is compared to. So you Muslim compare Allah. So Allah is compared to human. Is that correct? You can compare Allah to human. We say Allah is greater than a human. Okay. Read this verse for me, Abdul.
To understand,
Abdul. Read this verse for me. It says Allah. Allah is the best of the creators. Allah is the best of the creators. Allah is the best of the creators. How many creators you Muslims believe in?
Do you know that I've been calling you for like 10
don't call
minutes,
me don't tell me that, don't change topic.
Do you know that
how many creators you believe in?
Not even once you say, "Let's die laughing."
I'm asking you how many creators you Muslims believe in, please. How many creators Islam believe in?
The ultimate creator is Allah.
Okay.
But he has given us all a power of creative mind. We all have a creative mind. We create things. We create designs. We create.
So if somebody stop being. You see, this is why I call you a donkey. God in the Quran, he said what a creator is, a creator who can create a fly and above, not an idea. Stop being stupid.
Ultimate creator is Allah subhanahu.
This is not what he's saying. Did your God Allah says that the one who can create can be called the creator is the one who can create a fly and more?
I'm not going to answer you until you read the verse. Let's see, because you put words in the verse.
Read
and so yes or no?
Read
yes or no?
No,
you
I
can't
don't
do that.
This no, I don't read. Read, read.
What? I'm looking at hadith to burst you, man. But you keep.
Okay, read the hadith. Okay, hold on. Guys, this guy, he cannot find the hadith. I mean, what's wrong with you? Allah is the best of the creators. But second, you believe that Allah is the best of the creators. You agree that Allah is not the only creator. This is how stupid this religion is. You Muslim try to defend the stupidity of the author of the Quran, saying to me that the one who created a bicycle, he is a creator. Bicycle is not a creation, it's an invention. Creation in religion meaning giving life, and the Quran says that.
CP, you call me slow and you are so slow. I say,
see who is slow. Does the Quran say the one who gave a life is the one who can be called the creator? Do you worship anyone who cannot even create a fly? This is what a creator means. Stop lying. Not a creator bicycle. People, they can create. If a creation is, if making a chair will make me creator, that is stupid.
But you are stupid. I agree.
Does it say who is stupid? Does it say here that your God Allah says, are you going to believe to worship someone who do not even cannot even create a fly? So what is will make you God is to create a fly, correct?
You see, you changed the topic right now again. So
I'm not. We are talking about Allah Akbar Kabira. Allah Akbar Kabira. Allah the best of the creators. Either Allah is a joke. Because when he say he is the best of the creators and there's no other creator, that's mean he's a liar.
CP, can I say something now?
No, you cannot. I want the hadith. Okay, give me the hadith.
Oh, come on, man. Come on. Let's say you score a goal against me. Yeah?
Maybe
me.
I don't score goal. My fingerprint is all over your body, buddy. Listen, I'm waiting for the hadith.
But you are keeping me busy, man.
Okay.
What's the problem?
Okay, don't talk then. Search for hadith. I said I will keep you with us. Don't talk. And find the hadith. Kabich?
I can't talk. I can't sing a song. I mean, what's the problem?
Okay, talk then. Talk. When you talk, you says I'm taking you away from the topic. When you don't talk, you said I cannot talk. So what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Find me the hadith. The hadith, you said there is a similar hadith where your prophet says that the sun set in a murky water. We go back to zero.
ZB, can I?
ZB. Listen, now what's ZB? What do you want from ZB? What's ZB? What has the? By the way, the prophet, he said, if a fly come to your soup and fell down, stop. Give me the hadith. Give me the hadith.
Can I?
Stop talking. Give me the hadith. Everybody is waiting. You are a stupid idiot. You do not know what happened to you when you open your mouth and you talk to someone. You know he is going to humiliate you with no mercy. Yet you want to talk to me. I mean, you must be really mentally ill to do such a thing. Now, give me the hadith.
You give me what, 2 seconds, please. 1 minute.
Okay.
Ah, I like it better. I just banged my head talking to you. Oh, feel a little bit better. I will find a hadith. Give me 5-10 minutes. I'll call you back. I have to do my Maghrib Salah as well. Seriously. Are you there? Hello?
Get lost.
Are you there?
And suddenly he cannot hear me too. Are you there? Hello? Are you there? Hello? It is me you're looking for. I mean, it's a comedy. It is a comedy. A Muslim trying to defend the idiot Muhammad. How is it going to be? What do you think? Do you guess?